How did we get here? To this place. This moment.
I'm talking to someone from another planet.
So am I. My mission is your mission.
I think it's the reason you were sent to find me.
Hey everybody, trailers, movie clips, and I hope you enjoy my concept to use the trailer for the upcoming The Man Who Fell to Earth movie 2022, which is set to be released date in theaters 2022 worldwide. The Man Who Fell to Earth first trailer shows Chiwetel Ejiofor as the titular alien in TV remake. Showtime has released the first teaser trailer for their upcoming sci-fi series The Man Who Fell to Earth, which stars Chiwetel Ejiofor and Naomi Harris. The trailer gives us a brief look at Ejiofor, who plays Faraday, an alien attempting to understand his purpose after landing on Earth. Harris plays Justin Falls, a human that makes contact with Faraday and tries to help him live up to whatever he. The trailer is only less than a minute long but provides a peek into the adventure and scale the series seems to be offering. Other faces that can be seen in the trailer include Jimmy Simpson Westworld, Clark Peters The Five Bloods and Rob Delaney, Deadpool 2, Josh Herdman, Goyle from Harry Potter, and Kate Mulgrew, Orange is the New Black, have also been cast in the series, although they cannot be seen in the trailer. The series is an adaptation of the 1963 book of the same name, written by Walter Tevis. The novel was previously made into a very popular film in 1976, also titled The Man Who Fell to Earth, which starred David Bowie, and his iconic orange hair, and drip. The film was directed by prestigious British filmmaker Nicholas Roeg and has since become a cult classic. The show seems to be remaining faithful to the plot of the previous incarnations, but will probably be truer to the book since the length of a TV series allows for more time to explore the material. Alex Kurtzman serves as one of the showrunners for the series. Kurtzman created Star Trek, Discovery, Star Trek, Picard, and Star Trek, Strange New Worlds for CBS All Access, and has also written films like The Mummy and The Amazing Spider-Man. Kurtzman will also direct the pilot, titled Hello, Space Boy. Jenny Lumet, a longtime collaborator of Kurtzman and writer of Rachel Getting Married, also serves as one of the showrunners. The series was originally developed by CBS All Access in August 2019, but after the service became Paramount Plus, it was announced the series would become exclusive to Showtime. Along with their series Clarice, the two have had a lot of success, franchises and stories to today's audiences. The series is set to premiere this spring and the first season has been ordered for 10 episodes. You can watch the show's first trailer below. What do you think of the new teaser trailer? Will it hold up to the original movie? As always, we will keep you up to date on all the latest news and trailers, so continue to follow Trailers Movie Club. Want to be notified of all the latest movie trailers? Subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon to stay up to date.